worth. Oh, no ammo. Synthic for the Emperor.
Tell them we're on our way.
Move out, brothers.
Go back to the front.
We need those sentry guns.
Lieutenant, where is the generator?
If you continue on, you'll find to the end of our.
God, those things take a lot of hits.
Brothers, the guards will really need your help if the guns are reactivated.
You hold the line, Captain.
Power up the sentry guns.
Doing
what?
It's worth dying.
Is that Squigs? What was that? I was like in my super mode. Damn. I haven't seen Cohh use a grenade. Oh, I use grenades all the time, dude. Was a squid.
Yeah.
Oh god. Oh, was I supposed to do that a lot earlier to help the fight? Dude, these guns are amazing.
Titus, we are running into orcs down here. Nothing like above, though. Just enough to be an annoyance. We will be there soon.
Understood.
We're not going to tell him about the betrayal? I guess not. Okay. Hey, Vanguard and Calamity with a 5 gift bomb. Thanks, bud. Appreciate you, dude. Okay, that hurts me. Good to know. Good to know.
Spice Marine!
weapons. Really? I can't switch weapons.
Get behind something! Ooh.
Well, all right. Sorry, big guy. Now I can switch weapons again. Wasage.
The damned orc is dead.
Finally, some good news.
This rail line will take us directly to the Titan Manufactorum.
The faster the better. Those orcs slowed us down.
And gave Nemiroff time to prepare his invasion. We must get to the Titan and destroy that warp gate.
Dealt with their war boss once and for all.
We have a chance now.
Bolster your defenses. The demon host will not be so easy to frighten off.
Good luck, Titus. All our hopes are with you.
I just started Pathfinder and noticed a certain voice when I made my character.
A little bit.
Ultramarines. This is Princeps Enoch aboard Titan Invictus.
Ooh. This is Captain Titus. What is the status of the Titan?
My crew and I are aboard Invictus, but she's immobilized. You will need to activate our berth's backup generator to release the mooring clamps.
Understood.
Wait, is there no las rifle? I guess we'll do Stalker. I want my las gun back, man. Up, there goes chaos. I've been sick for months. I've been sick 3 times in the last, like, 3 months. All my kids are sick, too. My wife has been sick. My nanny's been sick. We've all been just passing random stuff all around. It's been terrible. Papa Nurgle is not happy. Actually, he's thrilled. I don't think about it.
Ultramarines, this is Princeps Enoch aboard Titan Invictus.
This is Captain Titus. What is the status of the Titan?
My crew and I are aboard Invictus, but she's immobilized. You will need to activate our berth's backup generator to release the mooring clamps.
Understood.
Those chaos? I don't even know what those were. There we go. Oh, can I bring it with me? Oh, God, what is this? Dead. Okay. Not exactly the best weapon at range. Gotta get those last 62 shots. Woo!
Experimentation with the warp energy is proceeding rapidly. I no longer need to travel into the warp to pull more energy into this dimension. But I am encountering unexpected activity. I was naive to think that my incursion into warp space had gone unnoticed. Something has taken an interest. When I manipulate the energies, I feel a presence pushing against my psychic defenses. Testing me.
Hey-ya!
All workers of class 9 and above must report for their shifts despite the emergency.
Understood.
I am a fan of devastation against the invaders. Is that Metal Gear? No, it's a Hind D.
job is worth doing, it's worth dying.
Got caught out. Caught out. What a girthy little kick. But please do not, 2 months out of an eternity in this amazing community. Happy holidays, everyone. Happy holidays, man. God, that gun is good. How does a normal Marine become a Prime Primaris Marine?
I will feed you to the Dark Gods myself, Ultron.
The time for battle.
Painfully? Surgery? What is a Primaris space doing?
That elevator will get us to the mooring clamp controls.
I will take care of the clamps. You and Leandros get the doors to the Manufactorum open.
They're just monsters? Space Marine 2.0, basically? Mark II Space Marines. Oh, man. Bigger space marines with 3 more organs. Oh, wow. Taller, stronger, faster, smarter.
I needed to test the warp device's capabilities. Running the Titan Manufactorum with it, or rather with the power source, provided a convenient opportunity. The tech priests are practically giddy with its success. But this is a trivial accomplishment. I am impatient to begin testing the warp device's psychic attributes. Just waiting for the live cargo to arrive.
Good. My character has a jetpack? No, I don't know if this is a jetpack, but there's a much bigger jetpack we can get at other points in the game. I don't think
you
this is a jetpack.
To the machine god. You are a cog in the glory.
This is a normal power pack.
Enoch, I have Inquisitor Drogon's power source with me. We must use it to supercharge your weaponry.
The power source? The rights involved in using it safely? Only the High Fabricator himself.
Unless we act now, an entire Chaos fleet will hang over your forge world.
Understood.
Understood.
Battle Brothers will have the gates open shortly. Maneuver Invictus close to the topmost gantries. I'm coming aboard.
Yes, Captain.
Dude, this is some mech warrior shit right here. Oh, man. Woo! Also, apparently, we're going to get to board it.
Weapons authorization confirmed. Ooh. Ultramarine, Captain. The Emperor be with you, Space Marine.
The Storm Bolter is a double-barreled bolt gun with a rate of fire just shy of that of the much bulkier Heavy Bolter. The hail of projectiles comes at the expense of stability, limiting the weapon's effectiveness at medium or long range. Okay. God, I hope you don't have to fight multiple of those. This is a tank.
Lock it down. A demon is in the labs.
Authorization required to implement security protocol.
Drogon, Inquisitor, Ordo Xenos.
Can't run, human.
Repeat authorization. Speak clearly.
Drogon! Inquisitor! Ordo!
I think that's probably when he got. From the sounds of it.